story behind this big tree with the spikes on it, I believe I read, was it was once used to crush and kill a gigantic troll that used to live in this area and would rob and torture traveling people through these mountains. And the locals set up this trap and squished them right under here. And for 10 days, the river ran red, but also filled this place with nutrients and vitality. And the trees just grew.